On a dreary afternoon, after Sunday morning church in Rishoon, me and the boys were starting talking about what we had to do around the house and what was not working right. We found we had to get away the next Saturday. There was a wide array of things that we could bum, then hit the road to go, never mind the snow, with the camper in tow on the rocky road, the Lumsden quarter after five, run through Hare Bay, down the rocky road in Bonavista Bay with Mike Malone and Rob. We left Rishoon at two, all excited, and we gathered up the food and the frying pan and piling up the gear loader in the van. And that's the time of the year when we knows we can get out up in the woods. We said we should be sure to put up our hoods for when we're going in a hunter. All the boughs in the winter now, all the snow down, our next year we'll be frozen. That won't be nice. Run through Hare Bay and down the rocky road in Bonavista Bay with Mike Malone and Rob. In Lumsden town we reached, and Robbie's cousin owns a cabin on the beach. Now it wasn't known, we thought there was no food, but it was a fallacy. Robbie found a stew in a meat locality and some toutin' dough. So then you know, a fire on the go on the beach, and then we could have stayed inside. We were satisfied but quickly petrified when we spied a bear 400 pounds or five and run through Hare Bay down the rocky road in Bonavista Bay with Mike Malone and Rob. Oh, the boys woke up the bear all sedated, and he came out of his lair irritated as the pot began to boil. Didn't know what to do, and supper now was spoiled, 'cause he ate the stew, but he wasn't done, so he turned to run. That was pretty stunned, but it didn't matter, we was hard a floor, couldn't go no more, stayed on the shore on the Betty Catters for to stay alive and run through Hare Bay down the rocky road in Bonavista Bay with Mike Malone and Rob. The kids got out of school and they saw us there like a pack of fools, cornered by the bear. We thought they'd help us quick, but they got their cameras out and put the pictures up on Instagram. The bear went back to bed. We could have fled, but we figured instead we'd go and get some things, because it was some nice looking out over the ice without our devices here until the spring. May the 25, run through Hare Bay and down the rocky road in Bonavista Bay with Mike Malone and Rob.
Thank you.